when we signed the agreement, we had signed the agreement with the Israeli government, not with the Labour Party or with the Likud Party. And we respect the choice of the Israeli people had been accepted by the Knesset.